Animal Dad jokes. Wolves. What do you call a self-conscious wolf? A werewolf. What do you call a wolf that works as a lumberjack? A timber wolf. Why did the wolf go to the smoke shop? He was looking for a pack. What happened to the wolf who swallowed a clock? He got ticks. Bonus fun fact. Wolves are actually great swimmers. They have long toes and webbed feet that can help for swimming, digging, or even climbing on different sorts of terrain. Like, comment, and subscribe for more.